Controversial private taxi service Uber has avoided being declared illegal in the UK. A judge has decided the app used by drivers to calculate the cost of the fare cannot be considered a meter, which are illegal in private vehicles. Drivers of London's famous black cabs have staged months of protests.